Director.
Oh, hey, StoryBots. What can I do for you?
We're hoping you can help us answer a question for a boy named Malachi.
Sure. That's why I'm a doctor. I love helping people.
Well, he wants to know how people catch colds.
Ooh, okay, that's a tough one. Let me check my medical journal. Oh, boy. I remember reading something about that in school. Let me see. Oh, here it is. The symptoms of a common cold. Number one, a runny or stuffy nose. Number two, a sore throat. It's dry in here, huh? Number three, a cough and congestion.
Miss Doctor?
Four, mild headache. Five, oh, bless me, sneezing. Number six, a low-grade fever. Is it hot in here?
Miss Doctor, is everything all right?
I have a cold.
Whoa!
I gotta get out of here. I can't infect my patients. I'm contagious. Stay away from me.
Wait, Miss Doctor, you haven't answered our question. Well, there goes our answer.
What do we do now?
Hey, what's that?
What?
Those little dudes floating around.
What? I don't see anything.
Right there, man. Look.
Oh, I see it too. Where did they come from?
When the doctor sneezed, they all flew in the air. Hey, little dudes, what are you called?
We are a virus.
A virus? What's that?
A teeny tiny force of destruction and suffering.
Wait a second. Did you guys have something to do with the doctor's cold?
Ah, yes. We infected the doctor. Tell me, who will cure the others now?
Well, why are you floating around out here?
We're waiting to infect other humans.
How will you do that?
It's easy. Maybe we'll land on their food or on their hands. Or maybe they will breathe us in like air. And when they do, the sickness will spread. More and more people will get sick. Maybe hundreds, maybe thousands, maybe millions!